Hare Krishna, how can we become stronger in our faith? Faith, or Shraddha, Bhagavan is actually telling in Bhagavad Gita himself, Sarva Dharman Parityaja Mamegam Charanam Raja Ahamdam Sarva Bhavebhyo Moksha Ishami Masujaha. Masujaha means don't doubt me. You should have faith. And one particular chapter in Bhagavad Gita himself is telling actually the different type of faith. So ultimately Bhagavan is telling that you should have Shraddha, you should have faith. Believe me. Sometimes we say, you know, believe in me, what I am telling. So initially we accept it from the Guru, the chanting of holy name of Krishna. Sometimes somebody may doubt. They simply chant Hare Krishna. This way can make us a pure devotees, or our things can be better, or we can see Krishna. Prabhupada says in this life itself we can see Krishna in person by simply chanting the holy name of Krishna sincerely without any offenses. So how we can have faith and improve the faith? First of all, initially, okay, I believe, let me start. So when we come to Krishna consciousness, we saw many people are chanting the holy name of the Lord. Many families are coming and attending the Bhagavatam class, Bhagavad Gita class. So by seeing them, some of them we know earlier how they were. They were not in Krishna consciousness, simply materialistic people. They become spiritually attracted, and they become Krishna Bhakta. And by seeing, looking at them, our faith has become firm. Yes, this is correct method. What Krishna is saying is correct. Manmana, Bhava, Madbhakto, Madhyaji, Ma, Namaskuru. So this also in Krishna consciousness we say that you keep Krishna in your heart, in your mind. There is mind is going here and there. So place your mind, actually Krishna in your lotus feet, in your mind. Bhava Malbhakto, become my devotee. So when we start doing it, it's okay. What is the method? Bhagavan himself is telling how to become the devotee of Krishna. So try to keep Krishna, meditate on the lotus feet of the Krishna, chant the holy name of the Krishna, Madhyaji, do the puja for Krishna as prescribed in the Vidhi. For example, we follow Narada Pancharatri Vidhi. When we do this, we get our experience actually. Anibhava, we get it. Then we understand actually, yes, today I got changed myself because of the influence of the power of chanting the Mahamandra. So like that, you accept the process, practice it. Then Krishna himself, he says, Dhami Buddhi Yogam Tam Menamam, he will give the faith. He will give the Shraddha. He said that when with the faith we should do sadhu sangha, one who is following that, associate with them. When sadhu sangha means the devotees, when you meet the devotees in this beginning, they will give you the bhajana kriya. They will show you the path. Okay, you want to achieve Krishna, this is the path. The devotees of the Lord, Vaishnavas, they will show you the path. What is the path? Chanting the holy name of the Lord, reading Srimad Bhagavad Gita, hearing Srimad Bhagavatam Krishna Gatha, they will show bhajana kriya, how to please Krishna. They know how to please Krishna. Then, why we were not having faith, why we were not having attracting this, because we were doing a lot of anarthas. So, anartha nivritti will come. By doing the bhajana kriya, one by one, anarthas will be cut off. Then we will get actually the ruchi, taste for chanting the holy name of the Lord. Anarthas, with anarthas are there, we will not get ruchi. When somebody is sick, he will not get the taste for the food of the sadhana. So when the disease is going, he will get the taste. So anarthas will go, the taste will come. Ruchi. And when ruchi is there, then you will get asakti. Asakti means you want to take more and more. Yeah, I want to chant more. I want to chant 16 rounds, more than 16 rounds. Some devotees will go to 20, 25 rounds, 30 rounds because of asakti. This is very good medicine. Okay. Initially, I was not knowing. Now, because of association, I got my faith is increased and he become pure devotee of the Lord. So, this way we can increase our faith in Krishna consciousness.